Now, when such questions come in, you know A power MN. A power MN is equal to A power M into A power N. Right? So A power MN, A power M, A power M. Can you hear me, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So A power MN is equal to A power M into A power N. So if this is true, he's asking you find the value of M into N minus 2 plus N into M minus 2. So suddenly you'll get confused. Where is this 2 coming from? So you should never jump the gun. Instead, first observe what is given to you. So you can simplify this further and say A power MN is equal to A power M into A power N is A power M plus N. When the bases are same, assuming A is not equal to 0, A is not equal to 1, that's a basic assumption, right? And also A is not equal to infinity, we know that, right? So basically we know that MN is equal to M plus N. That's a relation we know. If MN is equal to M plus N, if we know that MN is equal to M plus N, we also know that MN minus M minus N. If everything comes this side, this is equal to 0. MN minus M minus N is equal to 0 is what? Known to us. This is given. This condition is given to us. Okay, from the given problem, if this is true, then this is true. Right? But he's asking you to find out the value of, we need to find out the value of M into N minus 2 plus N into M minus 2. That's the value that we need to find out. Now, first, the way to solve these problems is just go and see how that looks like. I can write this as M into N, multiply this. M into N, MN. M into minus 2 will be minus 2M. Plus N into M will be NM. And N into minus 2. It's minus 2n, right?
Yeah.
MN or NM, it's the same thing. A into B or B into A is same. Therefore, MN plus N. Yes, it can be written as 2MN minus 2M minus 2N.
So, sir, since
so now
we can apply this principle of like MN minus M minus N is equal to 0. So, therefore,
correct.
Then obviously 2MN minus 2M minus 2N. It has to be equal to 0.
Correct. So we'll take out 2 common, which is MN minus M minus N. But we know that MN minus M minus N is 0. Therefore, it is 2 into 0. Therefore, it is 0.